The 0-1 to Adames. He swings and laces one towards left. On the run over and diving Harris. He doesn't get there and it bounces past him. This one will roll all the way to the wall. Holm is motoring around third base. He'll score. Heading to third is Adames. The throw there is thrown away. And he is now going to come home as the ball ends up behind home plate. The pitcher's got it. Throws to the catcher. He is safe. 2-run score on the play. The Whitecaps lead.